organize.
Oh, organize.
Oh, I'm dead!
Hello, everyone, and welcome to The Division. And the heck are you doing?
Don't worry about it.
You're just doing jumping jacks there. And I played the tutorial so we could... I played the tutorial so we could skip through all that boring stuff. And let's get to the first mission. Alright, let's do this. Invade everything. Alright, don't kill that homeless guy. We need to get to the mission, okay?
I'm gonna try to throw a drone up there.
Where?
That didn't work.
What the heck did she throw it at it?
I tried to throw a drone up there, but it didn't work. Alright. Well, I have to go do my mission.
Okay.
Well, this is
how
a
far
level
are we going?
Mission.
A level 8 mission.
I think I could take it. The map. Raid! Castle Raid!
Oh, God. Come on, kill them!
Castle Raid!
I'm just missing every shot. Get, come on.
Go drone. Go shoot the ass.
Kill him.
That okay. Drone didn't work. Holy shit.
The freaking magazine's only like 3 extra bullets. Like that's like nothing for a machine gun. It's an upgrade that I unlocked.
Well, let me go back. 3 extra bullets. All I get is 30.
Oh, no, I got 33.
I got this damn AK.
Alright.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Alright, good. We did it.
Hey, we did it. Now let's sit here and be healed by this thing.
Alright.
Nice and tasty.
Kill that black guy! Oh god, oh god. Someone's killing me. Oh god, no, don't do that.
Bro, mine, holy fuck. Holy shit.
Don't throw that healing thing down. We gotta survive this.
Right.
Oh god.
You want my healing thing now, huh? There you go. Bastard.
Alright. No entry, okay, we can't go that way.
That's
where all the soldiers are at.
Get the fuck in the circle so you can be healed.
I am a mean healed. I like this thing. It's cool, man.
I don't know.
You know what's weird? We have infinite.
I was on fire.
Did you notice?
So many times.
Did you notice we have infinite handgun ammo?
Pistol bullets.
Infinite ammo! Oh, I almost killed that guy.
Where you can't even kill the civilians. You can kill the animals. You just can't kill the civilians. Like, look at this.
Really?
I shot that bitch 1,000 times. She does not die. See?
Why are they scared?
The
oh yeah, you're right. You can't. It's kind of weird. Well, what if you melee them?
Yeah, neither of us is level for this, dude. Level 9 enemies.
Oh god. Oh god.
Oh,
there's another dog. There's Guillermo. We got Guillermo. Guillermo came back to life. That was the real Guillermo. Look, he came back to life.
What's up, guys? I'm gonna go sell some. Drugs, I'll see you later. Bye.
This is the perfect time to sell drugs because there's lots of black people around.
I know, right?
No, I shouldn't say that. It's too racist. No, I'm sorry if I offended anyone. Don't take it as offense. It's just stereotypical.
It
yeah, don't take it as offense.
You're gonna get fucking murdered.
The heck
Hulk's
am I doing
here? Find you while you're sleeping and rape you.
I wonder if people would think when you say Hulk, they mean like the actual Incredible Hulk.
I mean the black guy who plays with us, his name is Hulk Smash 202614.
Yeah, I finally remembered his, those numbers. I don't
Hulk
know.
Hulk Smash 202614! Crazy
yeah,
Hispanic 352.
Who would you rather kill, Hulk Smash or Crazy?
I'm not going this way. I'd rather kill fucking Crazy.
Tyrone or Crazy?
Fuck both of them.
Mm-hmm. I mean, what would you rather want to kill the most? Oh god, I didn't even notice this was a gang. You're healing them too! Actually, we could just...
I threw a fucking grenade.
Oh, and you can revive yourself in here. That's pretty cool.
Revive yourself, then.
I am.
I see it takes pretty long.
Alright. Wouldn't you heal these guys, too? Are you sure all of these guys are black guys? They're, most of them are wearing masks. So you can't really tell.
I mean...
Oh, God. Oh. Oh, did you die? Oh, I thought you died. There was a little circle on the ground just to pick up stuff, though. Kill him! Alright, we did
got
it.
Put down.
I know.
Hold on, my little healing box is almost charged up. Let it charge.
Alright, we're almost to the mission.
Alright, how hard do you think this is gonna be? A bunch of level 9 enemies.
Really?
Who probably, most likely, have flamethrowers. How hard is this gonna be?
I'm only level 4. You're level 7.
The one
7.
That I was having trouble with was only level 6. This is gonna be fucked up.
I know. Let's just try, and we'll
probably
succeed.
Have a lot easier missions and a lot harder missions, and this is probably in between.
In between the easy and hard. Oh, hold on, what's this? Oh God, back up, back up! Oh God!
What the? Doggy!
There was a freaking. Ah! Come here. Come here.
What the hell is going on over here?
Come here, just come here. This is what happened. There was just a dog walking by. There was a time bomb right here. The dog was just walking by. I got set on. I was like looking at it. What was that beeping noise? I saw it. I backed up. Then I saw that dog was also got blown up, and I got set on fire. That's
so what,
sad.
You need a healing box?
No, I'm okay. I'm full health now.
Alright.
I regained all my health from telling that story. Like, that's the good part about telling stories. You regain all your health.
Oh,
now.
Shit! This dude's on fire! Holy shit!
No, he's not.
He was. Alright, what's all this damn smoke?
Why is it the same exact dogs? Some of them don't have collars.
No, I've seen three different kinds of dogs, dude. I've seen different ones.
Well, that one doesn't have a collar. The other ones did have white collars.
I've seen bulldogs.
Oh, there was bulldogs?
Those ones look like German Shepherd kind of dogs or something.
No, those dogs look like the dog that Guillermo is.
Alright, well, here we are. Oh, look, it's knocked over. Oh, I thought these were mannequins. These are actual fucking people.
Jesus.
Oh, this one didn't turn out so good. Holy shit.
What happened here?
He's, God. Rest in peace, friend.
Oh
this
God!
I
knocked.
Right
no, I knocked over that mannequin. You could actually
this
knock over
mannequin.
The mannequins. Or... I want this Christmas present. What the? I want this Christmas present. Open the Christmas present. I knocked over the mannequin with the Christmas present. All right, look, we gotta do this, man.
Oh fuck!
Oh God.
Wait a minute. Yep, it's the flamethrower dudes. It is. I was right.
Oh my God, my gun's like right through this guy. What the heck?
Crap.
Hold on.
Alright, are you ready?
Hold on. Let
are
me throw a grenade.
You ready to go in full guns blazing?
Alright, hold on. Get your grenade ready, and then we'll throw it, alright?
Alright. You ready
you
to
ready?
Go full guns blazing?
Alright,
yeah.
3, 2, 1.
I already threw it.
Oh,
full guns blazing!
Shoot them all! Oh God, they're tough. Barely any of their health.
Oh, I just got level 8. I'm actually level for this now.
You just gained up one level for it.
Yeah.
The heck? Oh God! Oh
I
God!
Just got level
help!
8.
Help!
You want fire?
Help! Yeah. Oh, I died.
Are you dead?
Yeah.
Here, throw the healing
I'm
box over there.
No, I'm like literally dead. This is not gonna work. You just wasted a heal. Alright. Let's do this.
Bipolar.
I don't even know what this. Oh no, I have 12 bullets left. This isn't good. Alright.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Alright, I gotta use my
sniper. Yeah, me too. I just get ran out of ammo too. Behind you! Shoot that guy.
Fuck.
Alert. Friendly position agent is down.
Oh no, I'm gonna... Oh no, you're fucked too. Oh my god.
Hold on, just give up, give up. You'll respawn quicker. That you could respawn and then you'll be able to heal me. Oh god.
I have 20 seconds left.
I hope this lasts for 20 seconds. Oh no, I got set on fire. And we died. Oh no, they burnt the Christmas tree down. Look.
Dude, there's a restock over here. We can fill our bullets up.
Hold on. No, our bullets were filled. Oh god. Don't die. Don't kill me. Hold on.
Yeah, I know, but we can get max ammo over here when we need it.
Really?
Dude, make your way over here. I'm gonna throw a box down. Alright. We got some cover.
Alright.
Alright. Yeah, it's on the table, but you know.
Oh, it's right there. Okay. Dang, that gave me everything. Even ammo I didn't need guns for. I mean, guns.
Okay, I'm gonna get this ammo.
I don't know.
Hold on.
Alright.
Oh, nicey.
Where are they getting us?
Hey.
We're healing anyways.
God damn, these dudes.
Alright, we gotta live at all costs. This is the point of this game. Why can I not take cover? Alright.
Besides, who's your daddy?
What are you talking about? Oh.
You said the objective in pretty much every game is to live. Except for who's your daddy, the objective is to fucking kill yourself. The objective of the game is to literally fucking kill yourself.
I know, I've seen gameplay of that a lot.
Like, even seriously.
Even Sunday played that game. Oh, what happened?
No, it caved in and almost killed me.
Oh no. Well, that was oh god, I'm on fire. Help.
Fuck.
Why am I running towards more fire? This is stupid. Alright. Turn on the faucet or valve. I don't know. Woohoo! Yeah, this feels nice. Oh god. There's more fire. Actually, the water from the sprinklers put you out really quick. Most games don't really do that. Like aesthetic fire, right? There, I got rid of that trip mine in case you ever pass it.
Get up here.
Oh, you already passed it. I didn't even realize.
Yeah, there's some crazy
you went
shit
downstairs here. Again, I see. Oh, what's down there? Redoing. You not see them? Oh, we gotta go this way. Okay. Looks like we gotta investigate the. Okay. Just keep going. Right here. No. Right here. No. Up the escalator. Up there. Through here. Then over here. And, why is it telling me to go back? Okay. Investigate there. Investigate there. Investigate there.
You have to look for contaminated monies.
Oh, there we go.
Object test negative.
That sucks, whoever contaminated those money in the beginning. Oh, yeah, that's right. You're all right. It did take place. This does take place on Black Friday. Because of the first cutscene in the game, it showed that. Like, I don't know why I didn't realize that.
Who the fuck needs money in the middle of the fucking apocalypse in New York City, like, really?
I mean, people can still use money. Even though it's the apocalypse, you could still use money for currency to trade with the, I think I just got a flamethrower off that guy. The gun's called the burst fire. Hold on, I gotta see what this is. Yeah, I did get, I think it's not a flamethrower. It was called the Burst Fire, so I thought it was a flamethrower. That's a, oh god, help, help, help.
Wait, are you dead and or I died. Did you fall?
I died, then actually
wait,
died.
I can come get you.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't know I could spectate you. Just see, you threw something over there. Alright. What the heck is going on? What?
Just don't remember them. Detected.
No crap. There is obviously fire everywhere.
Wait, go over to the contaminated thing and I'm gonna open the gate and you're gonna get the damn dollars. Alright. All right.
Well, where is it though?
The big ass room with the locked doors that has a contaminated symbol on it on the map, you know?
I don't know where that's at. Oh, right here? No, that's not a door. I'm thinking that's a big door. Wait. Activate sprinkler.
You need to open up?
What was supposed to open up? Hold on.
This door over here. This place was supposed to open up.
Hold on. Can we not break the glass? I broke part of it, but barely. Alright. There. Oh, I threw the grenade too low. Whoops.
Oh, that guy's gonna blow up!
Oh god. Oh yeah! Explosions!
Okay, easy way to kill these guys. Just shoot them in their tanks. One hit on the tank, and they die.
Oh yeah. Oh god. I keep dying, man.
Alright, I got you.
Can I not shoot while I'm dying? The thing is, it will be hard to hit their tanks. Dang it, man. I keep dying. You're right, these flamethrower guys are really tough. Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm like literally about to die. Alright, good.
Got you, friend.
Alright. There we go. We got him. We got no
one. I told
you
the flamethrower dudes are relentless, aren't they?
No. Hold on.
Imagine doing this two levels under by yourself with no revives. That's what I was going through, dude. This earlier.
You mean this was the same mission you were trying to do earlier?
No.
I can't even take cover here.
This mission is a lot harder, but you know.
Oh god.
I'm higher level now.
Nice. So we're supposed to get contaminated dollar bills, kill flamethrowers, and dang it, I keep freaking dying. What are you doing over there? You just doing that? Okay.
Getting set on fire.
Yeah.
Fuck.
There's a dude right there. There's a dude coming around the corner.
Hey, I can revive you in cover. This is good.
Wait, I'm dead right there. I didn't even notice that was my dead body. I legit did not know that was my dead body. There we go.
Get the fuck up.
That was nice. It just went from spectating smoothly over to you. Yeah, this is like an auto rifle. Like, listen to how this goes. That's how fast it shoots.
We got to defend the area.
Someone's shooting me.
Oh, this dude's yellow.
What do you mean this? Oh, he instantly killed me. I was full health.
The yellow dudes are instant fucking kills, dude.
They are? Are they worse than the purple guys?
The easiest. The purple dudes are hard and the yellow dudes are bosses, dude. That yellow guy's
God.
Probably the boss of this mission.
Well, that sucks. Okay. I'm gonna spectate you. Wait, did you just kill him?
No, that was the purple dude.
Yes, we did it.
Not to beat a dead horse, agent, but I need those bills.
Alright, we'll get you those bills. Well, what's he got? He's got a flashbang. That's a crappy drop for a hard enemy.
agents aren't much use to us either.
Alright then.
I need ammo.
Alright, I think, yeah, there's some dollar bills right here.
Viral contamination confirmed.
Warning, viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, agent. We just got a report from the JTF observers outside the building.
Oh, dude, look at this. They got the little, shits hanging from the ceiling. That's pretty cool.
Oh, no, hold on. Can you break them? Oh, God.
Wait, you can rappel legit down the break them.
What?
You have to rappel down the elevator shaft.
Alright. Well, this is you gotta go to. Oh, okay, never mind.
This is gonna be fun.
Hold on, you go in one elevator and I'll go the other way. Hold on, can you actually see me?
Nope. But I'm down here.
Oh, it's separate elevators. I thought you can see through each other to the wall.
Yes!
That was nice.
It's a bullet box.
Nice. Wait, isn't this the same one from earlier?
I don't know, probably.
There's literally nothing in there. Like, when you go to look at it, there's no bullets in there. Can I break this? No, I glitched it a little bit. Hold on, I'm gonna go, shoot these ornaments.
Tasty fucking help.
Wait, they disappear on the ground. Oh! Like, look at them. They just disappear when they hit the ground. Hey, you over there.
Hey, flame dude.
There's a guy with the riot shield and an axe. Oh god, he whacked me with his axe. This is not good. Come on. Come on! Oh no. Alright. There's a dude behind you.
Oh shit, here's the real boss. See, the yellow dudes are just really hard guys. The yellow dudes with the names, they're the actual boss.
I found an explosive bullet. How do I equip him?
We have to go kill the boss.
Alright.
You hold right on the D-pad. You can circle between items you can use.
No.
Oh, look how big this dude is! Save it!
Oh god, what happened? Oh no! Oh no, I'm gonna back up.
He looks like fucking Hulk!
Hold on.
Like the actual legit green Hulk. On fire.
I thought you were making fun of Hulk for a second. Just run away, I'll respawn.
That just, motherfucker is so
worry.
Big, I can't
don't,
even run.
Don't worry. I'll tell you if you, okay, you outrun him. He's over there though. Just shoot him a little bit. Just shoot him a little bit. Alright.
Sitting here trying not to get sniped from the other dudes.
Oh god, he's gonna. There's a guy on your right. There's a guy on your right. And kill him.
No, there isn't. Chill out.
That is the guy on the right. You just killed him.
Oh all shit, right. I've trapped myself.
Oh no. Your only chance now is to kill him.
Well,
oh, nice, nice move.
Yeah, he was trying to throw a grenade and I just ran past him. Thank God.
How do I respawn?
Alright, we have to kill him faster. He's gonna regenerate health.
I don't think I can respawn.
Boss fights.
I don't think I can respawn. Sorry.
Probably a new respawning zone.
Well, that sucks. Just kill the boss. You can come and revive me if you want. I think this is the only mission we're gonna do. Because look how hard and long it is. Pause. Sorry for that. What are you doing? Oh, you're healing me. I didn't realize you're healing me. I was looking the other way. Alright.
Like this.
Oh, come on! I got killed by a normal dude. I suck at this game, man.
No, right, it's because you're way too low a level for this damn mission.
Ow.
Oh, I'm about to die. Oh, right, I died.
Oh no.
I got put on the damn boss.
Oh, no. Shoot him at all costs. If we don't kill him, we'll fail the mission. Come on, grenade, blow up. Can we shoot his flame tank? That work? You know, bosses, they're like that. Oh no. Oh god. Help me. Help me. Oh god. I was right next to you, man. Right here. The boss is there.
How am I supposed to help your ass if the boss is right on you?
I don't know. What the heck is he doing? Teabagging me?
Alright. I don't think we can do this.
It looked like the boss was teabagging me for a second. Like, what the heck? Oh, you see that tank right there? When the boss gets close, you gotta shoot it. Like, right to your left. Silence. Just legit silence.
I'm dead.
No, you're not. You're fine.
What? My health.
Just throw down a little right healing drone. Hold on, I gotta see if the boss is there. The
boss is gonna regen his health. I can't leave him alone.
The boss is coming to you.
I can see him perfectly fine with my own eyes.
Oh no.
I'm dead!
Go back to your healing spot. On. Did you die? Man,
I'm
fully?
Gonna try. No, I'm not dead. I'm just gonna.
Yeah. Just go. 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 Come on. No!
No!
I think we're screwed.
You, Xavius, why do you have to keep dying?
Alright, peoples, his shield is down. I think we can take him down.
He's dead.
We did it! We finally did it! Yes! After all,
dude,
like 10 tries.
Up.
He did?
Yeah, he blew himself up. He came to kick my turret thing, and when it blew up, it just killed him.
It did?
Let's see.
Nice.
Oh, he dropped some cool stuff for me. Nice, good stuffs. I'm gonna refill my ammo. I have no ammo left.
Stop taking cover. Oh,
God,
finally.
That was some freaking cheese, man.
I know. It wasn't delicious cheese.
Enemies.
Oh, God. Do we have to kill these enemies? Do we seriously gotta kill these enemies?
Yep. Gotta secure. Oh, crap.
So we're not finished yet.
I think if we lose to these guys, the boss respawns.
Oh god. Oh dang it! I was just about to heal myself too. You're healing me. Oh god, you're about to die. Come on! Come on! Come on! No, heal yourself. Heal yourself.
It's not gonna work.
Yeah, it is. You're in the green spot. You're in the green spot. Heal yourself. Heal yourself. Is it working? Yes, it worked. Alright. We got lucky. You're gonna have to kill that guy. Just kill him. Don't worry about reviving me. There. This is like the boss fight over again, except, well, kind of easier. You're gonna have to kill him, man. You're gonna have
He's
to go.
Dead.
Wait, did we did it? Did He's we did it? Yes! We finally did it, and I got a trophy.
Oh my god, we did it!
Yes!
Yo, that's a cool trophy. Level 9!
I know.
I got
that
nine.
Same trophy, too.
I got level
yes.
9, bro.
I went from level 4 to 6 in that mission. I gained 2 levels
dude,
in that mission.
Got to level 9, dude. I'm
you did a backwards roll. What the heck? Like, what the heck was that? Like, I was at level 4 when we started this mission. I went to level 6. That's how much experience this mission gives you.
Dude,
at
I was
a
at level,
level
7 when I started, dude. I'm at level 9 now.
I know, you're getting 2 freaking levels from this. I found a nice couple okay, they split apart. I guess, they just walk like that. It's like what we do at school, like when we walk around people like that. I guess they're not walking with each other. It's Guillermo and Guillermo's wife.
Get the touchpad down and find me, and then fast travel to me.
Okay, angry dogs. Alright, bye my peoples, we're gonna end it off here. I hope you enjoyed the video. You can like and subscribe all I want, and there is a soldier behind you.